I'm an individual living with bipolar disorder in recovery, and I need to talk a little bit about what recovery means when we talk about it in terms of mental health. We didn't used to always talk about recovery because we didn't believe that people could recover from mental health diagnoses, and now we know that that's not true, that people can and do move into recovery. And recovery really is more about spending less of your time and your money and your energy on your mental health issue and moving forward and having a purposeful, meaningful life as you define it. And so it's really more about the recovery of a life than it is about the recovery from an illness. And recovery is something that every individual with a mental illness can accomplish to some level. There are several components of recovery that have been identified. There are 10 different components. And really, I think that a couple of the most important components are the issue of peer support, getting support from other individuals that are also living with mental illnesses and have common experience. There's, and I think the most important component of recovery is the component of hope. And that's something that we can give to one another also. And it is also something that when we lose, that we can hold for one another. And so by telling my own personal story of recovery, my goal is to give hope to all of those who are living with mental illness so that they can know that they can move through the illness in when they're given the opportunity to access effective treatments, that they can move forward and have productive, meaningful lives and move into recovery and have a life that they can enjoy. Maybe not necessarily totally free of illness, not cured of illness, but a life that is meaningful to them and that they can really enjoy their lives and manage their illness and do whatever it is that they want to do.